I'm super happy to be unveiling this state-of-the-art plant here in Delaware, Stanton. It's the largest of its kind in Veolia in the US, treating PFAS for drinking water purposes.
The way we treat and the way we distribute water is changing dramatically. Something like 40 US states over the next decade are going to face some type of water scarcity issue.
It's an amazing day because we're opening the largest PFAS treatment facility in the northeast of the United States. Here in Delaware, we're going to treat PFAS out of the drinking water for 100,000 people. That's one in 10 residents of the whole state of Delaware.
Communities want to have peace of mind that what is coming out of their taps is safe, reliable, and affordable.
This plant embodies Veolia's commitment to public health, infrastructure investment in our communities, as well as environmental stewardship.
The PFAS treatment that we are inaugurating today is the use of granular activated carbon vessels, where PFAS is adsorbed from the water onto the carbon media. Veolia is intent to stay at the forefront of the best cost-effective medias for treatment.
I'm super proud, and it's only the beginning. We're anticipating, innovating, designing solutions, and deploying them through the country to ensure health and security at the top for Americans.
Today's milestone is about trust. Trust that Delawareans can have in the safety of the water, and trust in proactive policy that's committed to your public health. And thanks to this extraordinary facility, that trust is stronger today than ever before, and stronger for Delawareans than anywhere else in America.